all our social arrangements may be likened to a perpetual comedy. And this is why a man who is worth anything finds society so insipid. Bubbling up from her inexhaustible springs.